There's an update on our breaking news story concerning a drug bust in Ambridge. Moments ago, police said that they served a search warrant at a house on 14th Street. Officers say they seized almost 46 grams of crack cocaine, two guns, and a small amount of marijuana. Also, two people were arrested.